Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The battle begins! A rigid shock! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum! Lotad suffers from its burn. Lotad seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Crushing blow! It went down! Fiona is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. There! It just got burned! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? First strike! Oh! Crushing blow! It went down! Hippowdon is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! Ow! It was badly poisoned! Fiona suffers from poison! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The battle is getting intense! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. It's not going to be able to withstand much more. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's down due to damage from poison. Kyogre is sent out. It's raining in the Colosseum again. Kyogre starts to attack. Slam dunk. It couldn't take him. It's down. Hanarit is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A beautiful attack! The move failed. The red corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Bam! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.